Competition naturally starts at an early age. Two brown bear cubs fight over a fish delivered to them by their mother. Each one wants to eat the whole fish alone. Competition is high when food resources are scarce. One cub has now won in the struggle for the fish.